Our demand is steadily rising. Unfortunately, our supply cannot catch up to the increasing demand of our products.
I think we need to increase our price to match the demand of our products. Call a meeting immediately so that we may be able to discuss the problem further.
Yes.
And so, we have to increase our price to maximize our product efficiency.
I don't think it's a good idea. Customers might buy from other firms. We may lose customers.
But with the increase of our products, we would also increase the quality of our products and promote it more. I think she's here with this plan.
Madam, our demand is decreasing due to the increase of our price and because of the new products managed by Omar.
Omar, I'm going to teach her a lesson once we see each other.
Roma!
Miss, good news.
Good news, Alanka. Okay. Go on, Claudia. Isn't it Roma?
Yes, miss.
That strategy, she increase her price, then it's a big opportunity for me, right, Rama?
Yes, miss.
It's my time. I'll let her down.
You'll get your demand back.
No, it's not okay. We have to do something.
Joe, we're going to pay someone a visit.
First of all, what are you doing here?
Well, as of now, she's having a meeting with the investors and you're not welcome here.
I need to see her now! Ninakaw mo ang buyers ng kumpanya ko! Pati rin si Eduardo! Kapit! Kapit! Kapit!
Kasalanan ko ba, Claudia? Ha? Na lahat ng naging sa'yo, naging akin. Sino bang mag-expect? Ha, Claudia? Magiging akin ko na yung buyers, clients, stockholders, major shareholders. Or in short, Claudia, yung kumpanya mo, pati na rin si Eduardo. Akin na siya. Kasi aminin mo lang, Claudia, bobo ka, ha? Bobo ka. Utak biyak, walang utak. Kaya umalis ka na sa harapan ko.
Huwag mo nga ako sa likuran!
Diktaw mo, Claudia. Diktaw mo, ha?
Miss, taka na, miss!
Huwag kang makialam dito, Roma. Sa susunod at nang maging sa susunod, nababalik ka dito sa opisina. Siguraduhin mo ha? Siguraduhin mo. Ipapaayos mo yung buhok mo. Magkaroon ka ng magandang lipstick. At saka, yung outfit parang hindi bagay, Claudia. Hindi siya bagay. Kaya nga si Eduardo humanap sa akin. Kasi boring ka. Boring ka, wala pang utak. Bobo. Nakakatawa lang, grabe. Tapos may busa ka pang pumunta dito sa opisina ko. Ano, hindi ka ba aalis? O, tatawag pa ako ng pulis para ipanampot ka.
Wait a minute. Hindi mo na kailangan tumawag ng pulis. Kung gusto mo pang mag-tsunami mo ako.
Hoy, Claudia. Sa susunod na babalik ka dito, siguraduhin mo lang, Hana. Nakapag-aral ka na ng Econ.
Demand states that as the price of the good rises, the quantity demanded falls. And as the price of demand falls, the quantity demanded rises, ceteris paribus. And the law of supply states that if the price increases, the quantity supply also increases, and if the price decreases, the quantity supply also decreases.